Hello, I am Fabian Bedne with Mayor John Cooper's office. Starting today, the former K-Mart 2191 Murfreesboro Pike will no longer serve as a testing site, but is now a drive-through vaccination site. The city of Nashville has a goal of getting 50% of Nashvillians vaccinated by May. We need your help to share this information. I encourage you to get vaccinated if you haven't done it already. You can schedule available appointments at covid19.nashville.gov or vaccinefinder.org. Thank you.